Retro Gamer Boy here. Oh god, the lag. Actually, speaking of lag, I think they've made some optimizations to this game. Anyways, this is... Jeez, in case you missed last time, this is the, Grassy Plateau base. So, next, I think we're going to do... What's next to do? We've done Safe Shallows, we've done Jelly Shroom, we've done Kelp, Forest, we've done Grassy Plateaus. Let me give myself a, beacon real quick. Okay. Sorry if I sound a little bit weird. I literally just woke up. But, I'm also sorry if this video is a little bit strange. It's the fact that, I am recording this with OBS. I recorded the last one with Action. Now, the reason I'm recording this with OBS is because I found out that the settings I had set on my OBS were not optimal for someone with an NVIDIA NVENC video graphics card. So, I should have the optimal settings now. I got my video bitrate at like 25,000, which is somewhere in between HD and not like, it's like, the quality is good enough to where you can actually see the numbers and stuff without like the blur around them, which is what was really bothering me with the other ones. But I did do the math, and if I was going to make a 45-minute video of this with OBS with the current settings I got, 25,000 or 2,500, sorry, bit rate or whatever it's called. Bit rate. I'm pretty sure it is what it is called. It would be 8 gigabytes. Now, that's not so bad because I got a great compressor or whatever that will compress my video. But I'm thinking that maybe just compressing it won't be enough. You know, like just making it smaller by changing a few like details about it, but like keeping it in MP4 file format won't do the trick. I think I might have to change it to a WMV. Which I have done before. My only video I've ever uploaded that is a WMV is Pi Day on my second channel, and WMV is definitely has a smaller file size than MP4, and it does support HD, I do believe. So I might try that. If MP4 is enough to get it down to at least 500 megabytes, I'll do it. Because I don't want you guys to be waiting forever for a new video. And it really bothers me too. I don't want to be there waiting forever for a video to get uploaded, just watching the bar slowly go up. That's really annoying. So this is basically a test video. I'm still gonna upload it to YouTube. Because I don't think it's going to be too big with the compressor I have or whatever, the converter. By the way, in case you're wondering what converter I have the iSkySoft iMedia Converter Deluxe. It does cost money. It costs like $60. But it is worth your money. It is a very good converter. I'm not sponsored them by any means. I'm just telling you, if you're like me, trying to do YouTube videos, but your file sizes are too big, I would recommend using it because it is a great, great software to have on your computer. If you're doing that type of stuff. So I think the next biome after this, okay, no, this is the dunes. Strange. Okay, this is the dunes. Okay. By the way, speaking of the biome, the dunes, we probably won't be building anything there right now, since I don't actually think the dunes is complete. It might be, and it might just be boring forever, but all the dunes are is basically an underwater desert. It's not very exciting. I'm trying to look for... Sorry if the... There we go. Now you guys can see. I got my webcam on back, by the way. So, I think the next biome after this we could build in is the mushroom biome. So, I think I might cut the recording here until I get to the mushroom biome. So, see you in a bit. Actually, what biome is this? Oh, jeez, wrong button. What biome is this? Save Shallows? What? This is... Okay, well, this part of the Save Shallows is probably not complete. Oh, look at that. Speaking of mushroom. Here's the mushroom biome. so we found it. That was really quick. So I usually would build my base atop of these mushroom guys. But the thing with that is I don't think you can do it anymore. Oh, wow, that's actually really disappointing. Oh, but you can put them on the branches. But hang on now, I think it might get rid of the branches. It does, doesn't it? Oh god. Not that... Jeez, the lag. It's not as much as it was before. But it's still pretty bad. Look in there. Yeah, it cuts. Yeah, look at that. It cut the room. So we're gonna actually have to build this. Maybe we'll have to work around the giant mushroom tree, because that's where I want to build it, obviously. Like, who wouldn't want to build it next to that giant tree? Actually, I know another giant tree, but it's very far out. Oh, wait a minute, it's right here. What the hell? They have definitely changed some stuff, have they not? This used to be so far out. Wait a minute, how far away are we from the Aurora? Oh god. The lag. Okay. It's a good thing they've optimized it a little a bit. Because, jeez, the lag is unreal. Oh, okay then. Well, bye-bye Aurora, I guess. We're building here now. I think we might have to be careful because this biome is also next to a dunes biome. And guess where What's-His-Face spawns? In the dunes biome. You guessed it. Basically the Satan of this game.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Whoa! Oh! Okay, then. Well, then, that's really cool, actually. It's a cave system inside of the giant mushroom. I did not know that. Wow. Well, there isn't much to see here, so maybe this might be the first base. Wait, I can't place it there? Really? Maybe this isn't the ideal to... Oh, no, I can build in here. Sick. Oh, yeah. Okay, this is gonna end up looking really, really badass, I think. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely gonna have a fun time building this one. Okay, so wow, it's all connected. It's all like. I like it a lot. So the exit is there. Okay, so maybe we can have like our plants and stuff growing. Yeah, like right here. I have like 4 of them. Look at us, little hidey hole. We're going to have a spotlight going towards the entrance just to make sure no one wants to try and kill us. Because this is probably a very dangerous place to set up a home. Because I do believe, as I said before, the dunes biome is very close to here. I think it's in this direction. Alright, well, first of all, I need to stop saying because it's bad. It's getting real bad. Like, okay, I'm just gonna touch up some of these, I said it again. It's literally in my language to say I don't know why. Where does this go? Oh my god, it's an entire, what? This is so cool. And so there's fish here that's like spawn here. Jeez, okay. They have definitely made things a lot more shinier. So let's figure out a way to get down there, first of all. What could this place be? I don't know. But I think I want the rest of the base. Oh, the moon pool. That might actually be good to have out here. Let's place an entrance. On top, if that's possible? No? On bottom? Can I really not place an entrance on the bottom of that? Alright, well, that's just gonna be temporary. Oh yeah, I forgot, there's no music in this biome. That makes it a tad creepy. Wow, okay. So I think we're going to have the moon pool off in that direction. Perhaps. Can I have like a hatch somewhere here? Please? Yes, I can. So this will be the entrance to it, I guess. Alright, that looks a tad weird, but it's gonna have to do. So, this will be the... Let's make this place, actually. The... the place where we put our plants and stuff. Yeah, here we go. This is what I want. Yeah, look at this. Let's just keep going down until we reach, like, about in this middle section. Alright, I'm back, guys. Sorry for that. Yeah, okay. So, let's have... Wow, okay, so this just goes out... all over the place. I'm actually beginning to really like this base. I really don't like that floating moon pool, though. That's gotta change somehow. But it's the best we can do right now. Can I put something underneath you? Oh! Aha, I know you wanted to. So that gives us even more windows to place. Now, let's remember something. I'm not forgetting anything, am I? I do not think I am. By the way, this room is going to be water filtration. So it's probably only going to have one window on that side. The rest is going to be water filtration systems. So let's... How do I want this to happen? Oh god, not a ladder. I want a vertical connector. Is this possible? Can I do this? No, I need a room first. Is there anything else down here? Too small for a thing to go through. For an observatory to go through, but, well, it's not small down there, just like... I don't know. I think we're done with the base. Here. Let's put a hatch here. So, no, I want, oh god. Alright, that's gonna bother me. So what place is this again? Can I put any oh, I can. I can put a ladder up there. I think this might be where the plants are. What is this place? Oh, wait, no, this is the, let me guess. Closed off? Yeah, this is the aquarium. Okay, so yeah. Because we went up the ladder, which had the vertical connector. It's definitely going to be quite a confusing base to get together. So, item. Hoop fish spawn here? Hoop fish. 12. Item. Boomerang 12. That should be plenty, and I don't think there's any special plants that spawn here. I don't think so, but there probably is. Okay, wow, this looks quite beautiful at night. Oh god, that's creepy. You can't even tell. Jelly rays, my good old friends. I forgot about you. I do believe I need to spawn you in with eggs, though. Item. Jelly ray. Oh god. Jelly ray egg. We'll have 6 of them in there. And then we'll go fast. Hatch. So they should be spawning. Oh god, okay. There they all go. There's a lot of jelly rays. Okay, so what else do we not have? Let's work on the planting room, which is this way. And down. And wait a minute. Oh yeah, that way. Oh! Okay, so this is on quite an awkward shape then. So I'll have a desk here. Desk here and a desk here and just one single chair. Then the rest of the room can be living walls. Yeah, okay. And living walls, and then we got indoor. Indoor grow beds. And then the rest of this place will be indoor grow beds with some living walls. So this is the entrance. Indoor grow bed. Indoor grow bed. Indoor grow bed. Oh god, okay. So that works. Okay, yeah, I thought so. We need another ladder going down to the window where you can literally see nothing. To the observatory where you can literally see nothing. Yeah, we're gonna have to work on that. let's get some floodlights down here. There you go. Now you can start to see some stuff. Let's get some more floodlights down here. So that at least lights up the cave, is what I'm trying to say. Definitely a strange base layout. Definitely a strange one. And let's get some windows on these normal corridors here. So I think the only thing left to do is to get some plants in that place. So up here, okay. Well, I'm too lazy to go to the island because we're obviously not going to do that. Let's get some stuff underwater, plants that may spawn here. I can already see that acid shrooms spawn here. What else? What are you? You look weird. What are you? And you are nothing. Okay, what are you? If my game would stop lagging, what are you? I don't want the acid shroom, I want him. Alright, these plants are not fully implemented in the game. What are you? Nothing. I know what you are, but you're really boring. Oh, great. Okay, these guys spawn here, too. Sweet. Purple brain coil. Oh, and some writhering. It's dumb. Inventory full. Get out of here, Terraform. I don't need you. Can you pick these up? Brew cluster. No, you can just chop them. Oh yeah, some purple fans also spawn here. I saw something else that, oh yeah, is this fully implemented yet? I'm guessing no. Oh, okay, it is. Let's get rid of one of those. Let's pick that up, and let's get some of this, because this is, I've never seen this before. There we go. Let's turn fast grow on. Come on, let's go up. Oh god. All right, so that's a pretty interesting place. And then I guess. Alright, I'll fill that in later. That's okay for now. Got the aquarium done. Oh, we're going to need some plants for the aquarium as well. Almost forgot that. Green. Don't wanna. Picked up two. Good enough. Writhing weed. Yeah, getting the plants is probably the hardest part about all of this. I feel like these episodes are just getting longer and longer. I'm actually really liking this base so far. Definitely very unique. Oh yeah, the entrance is at the top. This is definitely one of the weirder bases that we have done. I think the Jelly Shroom is probably the most normal base we've ever done. You know, it was just plain and flat. Oh, well then that completely fills out the aquarium plants. Sweet. Alright then. Check that out. That's looking awesome. Alright, so what is next? Water filtration, and then storage, and then we're done. And then sea moth, and then cyclops. So this is storage. We'll have two lockers here. We'll have that there. That there. And a med kit, if possible, there. And it is. And then we'll have three small lockers here. Three small lockers there, and maybe another big locker. Yeah, okay. That looks good, and then we'll have it going up. And this place is going to be the legendary water filtration room. Can you not? That is a lot of water filtration systems. Well, now it's time to spawn the Cyclops. Cyclops? I said it again. Cyclops. There we go. And then we're also going to spawn the sea moth off in this direction. Spawn sea moth. Okay, so that's what we got here. Sorry if you can hear my dad, guys. He's being kind of loud today.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Okay. So we'll have to be careful here, because I do believe you can actually hurt the mushrooms by bumping into them. Alright, you can stop now. Okay, is it? Okay, it stopped. Mushroom. The base will be that really, that color. That stripe can be the kind of yellow tingy color. This can be that really bright orange color that you see on the bottom of the mushrooms. Kinda in there. Yeah, it looks like it would belong in the mushroom biome. You got to be modified. Ah, shit, I think I just bumped into the... You're damaged, aren't you? Oh, wait, no, you're fine. Okay. Usually it would give you a message if it was damaged. Sorry if I'm not talking a lot today. I'm trying to focus on, you know, still having time to do my homework, because I got quite a bit to do. Because I'm not that much of a free spirit. I don't have quite freedom yet, so just because I upload a lot doesn't mean I don't have homework or anything like that. Sometimes it gets in the way of stuff, so... Speaking Speaking of homework, I actually presented my Heritage Fair project yesterday. That was pretty nice. Today's a Wednesday, and it's a snow day, so I don't have any school, which is awesome. I think it might be the last of this year, considering that winter is long gone, but who knows. So this is Mushroom. By the way, when it snowed last time, it was really hard. Like, there's something happened with some of the, hardware-wise when it came to Eastlink during that snowstorm, because I could not upload at all, even after the snowstorm. I was only able to upload one thing, and that was, like, after the snowstorm died down. And then it took a week for my, like, uploading speed to actually, like, fix itself. Or, like, my internet to not be shitty anymore. So, I'm kind of worried a little bit, I guess. Stripe 1, gonna be that. That's gonna be that, obviously. And then that is going to be the beautiful orange color. The interior can be the name can be that. Okay, so this is Mushroom. Yeah, that looks okay. That's really weird, actually. Why is it doing that? It got like Mushroom reflecting. I guess mushrooms in this game don't like care what's in front of them. They'll still reflect off of anything they're near. See, I can understand this because there's mushrooms right below there. Actually, never mind. There's mushrooms there. But there's multiple mushrooms in the reflection, so must account for like all of this in the visible spectrum. It's visible spectrum, not spectrum. Area. Don't know why I said spectrum. I was thinking about science. I think that's it. I think the last thing we gotta do is beacon it up. I know I'm not forgetting anything, so. Oh! Wait, I am forgetting something. A scanner room, but do we actually need one? That's the question. Yeah, we'll get a scanner room. Mushroom base. So that's done now. By the way, they fixed the weird text issue. Don't know what was going on with that. But we should probably have the scanner room off of this way. And then I'm gonna end the episode. By the way, a lot of people think that you can't put windows on this. You can. It's just really finicky. There we go. So this actually, this video, I might you know, put it out to a guy that does Subnautica. His name is, oh, I forget who it is, actually. Is it Fatoa or whatever his name is? Yeah, you can put windows on these, just in case you're wondering. You just need to do it from the outside. You can't do it from the inside. I don't know if you already know that yet, because in the last two videos, you were like, you still can't put windows on the on this. So yeah, I don't, if you come across this video, you're welcome, I guess. But that is basically it. So let's get a thumbnail of this bad boy. And let's go very strategic like. Okay, well, I can't hide all the blinkers. Oh, I have my builder out. What the hell? Alright. Boop. And boop. And that one goes as picture frame. So, I think that is actually it. I think we are done. So, let's add picture frame here. Add this, upload, done. Alright. And that is also going to be the thumbnail, this picture here. Close to that picture. It's not going to have the exact same blinking lights on it. But, yeah, that is it. So, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe. Also, dislike if you like the video, honest opinions. And have a nice community comments. Yeah, I also want to thank everyone for 40 subscribers. It means a lot to me. I've never actually thought that I could get past, you know, like 20. I thought that that was maybe it, that some of my friends and some people in my school would subscribe. But no, people from, like, that I don't even know have, like, started to actually, like, subscribe to my channel quite a bit. So I just want to thank everyone out there who is enjoying my videos. Yeah. Anyways, guys, have a fantastic day. Goodbye.